In this video, I will show you how to merge two columns into a single column. When there are null values in one column and data in the other column. By using this simple trick, you will solve this issue quickly. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.